she is right there. Burnt to a crisp.
Town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Why does she have to stop? Oh, she's so annoying. Okay, she's bugged, I guess, apparently. Alright, whatever. Well, we're not going anywhere right now, Faendal.
I've got your back.
Yeah, I know you do. Let me trade some stuff with you.
What do you want me to carry?
I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. I want that mace, and I'll give you this iron mace. Let's see here. I don't want to give that to him. I'm going to favorite this. And favorite this. And favorite this.
Let's get going then.
Actually, let me give you this other shield too.
What do you want me to carry?
He
never quite explained where he got it.
Give. Okay.
Let's get going then.
Okay, so we've got stuff favorited. Let's assign bow. Assign bow. Assign mace. Assign shield. Okay, now let's read this book real quick. Assign lightning spell. Okay.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
Alright, we're not going to Bleak Falls Barrow right now, even though that sounds incredibly interesting to our character. We're gonna get equipped. So, hey Faendal, let's go. I can just take all those ingots. It's not stealing. Why don't you train me in some archery, Faendal? Can we do that? Maybe a little bit out of town here. We do some target practice. Where are you? Okay.
I've got your back.
Yeah, let's do some archery training.
I'll show you what I know.
Okay, so we'll train once with him. And now that we've trained archery, we can use our bow.
Okay. You lead, I'll follow.
All right, sounds good. So we've got a little bit of money. It'd be nice to go ahead and get some smithing training. Oh, I'm supposed to go in here. Okay. What? Oh, there you are, Hadvar. Hey. Hey, Alvor.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Yeah, hi. Hey, can I... do you have any supplies I could take?
Of course. Take what you need.
Okay. So I'm gonna take some bread, cheese, grilled chicken breast, 3 healing potions, and a lockpick. Okay.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Yeah, okay, I can do that. Can I use your forge, though? That's the question.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Okay, cool. Do you have any supplies I could take?
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
Okay, so let me take this right iron ingot too.
Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.
Okay, so we're gonna sit. Apparently I am making myself at home and throwing stuff everywhere. Okay, so I'm gonna sit here and have a little breakfast then. And... okay, that'll work. And we're gonna head outside. Alright. And where did he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. So we'll do the little tutorial on smithing here. No, I think he makes us tan hide too, doesn't he? We'll do that as well. Hey, Alvor.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Okay, he's not at the forge yet, so can't do the training.
Whatever you need. Buy you smear if it's simple and strong. I can forge it.
Yeah, do you need any help around the forge?
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
All right. We're making an iron dagger. All right. Okay, making an iron dagger.
What's that?
Okay.
Reminds me when I first started smithing. You looking for a new blade?
Here's the iron dagger.
Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Okay.
Good day.
So, grindstone... okay. Here's the iron dagger.
I could forge you a warhammer. This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Okie dokie.
Aye.
Tan leather on the rack.
You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere.
Here's that leather you wanted.
Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Okay.
All right, then.
Making a hide helmet. Okay. Do this tutorial real quick, and then we'll smith our stuff up. Here's the hide helmet.
Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Workbench. Roger that. Until next time. Okay. Got it.
Yeah?
I've tempered the hide helmet.
You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Cool. Okay, thank you, Alvor.
All right.
Hey, Faendal.
Still here?
Yeah, let me trade some stuff
with
you.
What do you want me to carry?
Go ahead and give you this hide helmet. Is he still wearing this other one? Okay, I'll take it back then. If you don't want it.
You lead, I'll follow.
Okay.
Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves.
Okay, so do I take the steel ingots? Let me see here. So I need corundum ingots to actually do anything with my banded iron armor. Whoa, where did he go? That was crazy. He just teleported. Awesome. Very awesome. Alright. Interesting. Okay, well, I wonder if it's time to fight. I'm not sure. So, we're gonna go to Bleak Falls Barrow, I guess, since our character is... And we're gonna go at night, though, because Galtus prefers the night. So he's gonna hang out with Faendal at his place. And come back out at night. What time is it? Galtus prefers to work at night. Apparently, he has to unlock it.
I've got your back. All right, what is it?
Can you lock your door for me? Ally use.
What do you need? Can't do that. Sorry.
Can't open your own house?
Anything else?
Alright. Alright, you D-bag. Can't open his own house. Alright.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Listen,
I don't
kid.
Owe you money, do I?
No, you don't. Alright, we're gonna hang out in here for a while. Have a drink, listen to Sven play the thing. Hello.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Yeah, I'm curious if you've heard any rumors lately.
Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.
That's all she's got. Okay. It's an alchemy table. But I don't know how to do alchemy
yet.
We
got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
Yeah, can I use the alchemy lab, actually?
Long as you clean up. You know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together. See what happens. A little wheat and blister wort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too.
Oh, really? What do you have for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Okay, so he's got ingredients. Not my ingredients, his. He's got some... So let's buy his wheat and blister wort and make ourselves healing potions. I'm not gonna buy anything expensive. So we could use the healing potions. Food. Okay. I'm looking for work. Do you got any leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Okay. And any other rumors you've heard about?
There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
What else?
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Okay. Anything else?
Nobody trusts those mages way up north in their college. Gods only know what they do up there.
Okay. What else?
Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only gonna get worse now.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Orbner.
All right, then.
Okay, so I know wheat and blister wort makes a healing potion. So we'll put that together. Okay. Now we'll go ahead and eat our other ingredients so we know what they do. Okay. Let's see if we can make any other potions. We can make a damage stamina poison. Okay. That's something. We've got a few potions to work off of. What time is it? 12:30. Not much has happened. Hey, Delphine.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Yeah, could I rent a room, actually?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Oh, really? Okay. Whatever you say, Delphine. Out of my way. Which bed is mine? Is it this one? Oh, Faendal, you gotta move, dude. You totally gotta move. And it's this one. Okay. So we'll rest for 8 hours, 7 hours. Oh, phooey. I got the well-rested bonus. How many hours do you have to sleep to get the bonus? Alright. So it's 8 p.m. Let's see here. Golden Claw. Let's delve in here and get some treasure. Equip sword. Equip mace. Weapon of choice. Mace. Well, we won't grab that right now. He's not keeping up. This is what I'm always afraid of. Equip bow. Equip bow. Now that I know that ingredients do something, I'm going to be picking them up. Oh my gosh, this wolf doesn't die. Jeez. Could be that I have like the weakest bow in the game. Hey Connor, how are you? Yeah. Oh, he had a garnet on him. Nice. Yoink. Equip bow. Here we go. All right, we're gonna be super careful. I wonder if these bandits already got killed, or if they're still causing trouble. Okay. Whoa, we need a mace over here. Okay. Let's try this. Nice, burned him.
You won't leave him alive. Huh.
Got him. Set loot limit 10. Loot items. Okay. Good enough for me. Yeah, he's got iron armor. Okay. Alright. Where did my other bandits go? Let's loot their items too. Loot items. Perfect. He's got a steel sword. I think I'm gonna stick with the mace. Equip sword and shield. Equip mace and shield. Steeler. Loot items. I guess I don't want a longbow anyway. Cabbage. Salt. Salt is good. Salt is great. I don't really know that I want cabbage. I'll probably end up selling most of that kind of stuff. Chest. Gold. Nice. Let's go, Faendal. Alright. We are still level 1, right? Yeah, okay. Still level 1. Let's see if we can get in here and cause some trouble. Equip bow. No, Warhammer. I need to put something between him and me. Burned him. Good. Don't want to get hit by these guys. Loot items. Okay. Alright, we're gonna find this. Okay, didn't really work. Loot items. And we'll take the hunting bow because I don't want this other bow. Drop. Favorite. Assign bow. Good, but I'm a little concerned still. Okay, there's only one left, and he's right here. She is right there. Burnt to a crisp. Nice! Nice! Faendal shot her right as she was burning in the leg. That's awesome. Take those steel arrows. Loot items. Okay. Cool. All right, here we go.